after the base coat of orange monster mud completely dries, we want to make it look like it's rusted. And to do that, I use basically just a brown tempera paint. Pretty inexpensive, $1.99 for a bottle. And mix that into a container. I usually mix in a little bit of red. Same thing, tempera paint. Mix in a little red. And a touch of black. And then I water it down so it's pretty thin. You want the orange to bleed through. It'll take a couple of coats. So you don't need to mix up a whole lot. It goes a long ways. Pretty simple stuff. Needs to be pretty watery. And maybe the color of dark chocolate, melted dark chocolate. This is pretty much a milk chocolate, so maybe a touch more black. Doesn't take much black to darken it up. And you just dry brush it on.